you that the vessel has a full complement of life-saving equipment in the form of buoyancy tanks, life rings, life rafts. On the left is Sir John Leggard's house, built in 1790, later purchased by John Bolton, who was a Liverpool slave trader.